In our travels to Victoria, British Columbia, the Bent Mast becomes our go-to place, for there is always a warm welcome. Did you know that the Bent Mast and this house has ghostly encounters?
Hello, it's Rebecca Budd on location in Victoria. It's a beautiful day. It was supposed to rain, but the universe has spoken, and we're going to have a wonderful day touring the place. But the first place we're going to go is to a restaurant called Bent Mast. And the reason why I want to go here is that there are ghosts inside. So come with me and see what we can find. I understand it's a benevolent spirit. So on location, Rebecca Budd, let's go in and have some breakfast.
The house was built in 1884 and was 1 year old when the last spike of the Trans-Canada Railroad was hammered into place. This building holds many stories and many iterations.
We're inside. It's wonderful. There's a benevolent spirit. I feel it. Do you feel it? Do you feel it here? I feel it. I can sense it. Maybe it's because there is wonderful cooking going on in the back and it comes out and it smells so good, just like my cup of coffee.
Come with me as I ascend the stairs. I am feeling a sense of well-being. There are some who believe that there are three spirits who live in this house. A happy child who stays in the upper floor and likes to play on the stairway. A grouchy but harmless older man who moved from the basement to the upstairs area and to the kitchen, where he enjoys scaring the unsuspecting by hiding or knocking things over. The last spirit is a motherly woman who has made the entire house her home. She is known for her nurture, compassion, and care. There have been many ghostly encounters over the years. The spirits seem to make contact in their own way. A young daughter told her mother that she spoke with a little girl on the staircase. A customer saw an older man dressed in an old-fashioned suit sitting upstairs but was told no one was upstairs. A phone with static and strange voices on the other side. A security camera that captured the image of a bright bowling ball-sized orb appearing at the top of the stairs. While there were no actual ghostly encounters on this day, there was a strong sensation that the house wanted us to be there. When we return to Victoria, we know that the house and the benevolent ghostly tenants will be waiting to receive us with open arms. Until next time we meet, take care and be well.